After configuring the ROM, we now come to PC0, go into the command prompt mode and type the command ARP-A. So this ARP command is used for getting the physical address if IP address is known, but since this particular PC has no information about any other source, so it will give no ARP entries found. So what we do is we ping PC1 from PC0. So the address of PC1 is 10.0.0.3. Now when this ping command is sent, we get a reply from PC1, okay, and this, because of this reply, the ARP entry is saved, okay, in the cache of PC0. Now if we type ARP-A, we get this information that you can see 10.0.0.3, and the physical address of that particular PC is this one. So this is how we use the ARP command to get the physical address. Next, we type the trace root. Now this trace root command 10.0.0.3, so it will tell us what is the root of the packet from PC0 to PC1. So we enter, no sorry, this actually trace root is for Linux, not for Windows. I made a mistake. So the actual command is trace rt, not trace root, trace rt, trace rt. This is the command. So now we get this root. Okay, this is what we see. The trace is complete and it in one hop the packet goes to the destination. So the trace is complete. Now we type the another command, that is ipconfig. So this ipconfig command, it gives the information about the IP configuration of this particular PC. As we know, this IP address is 10.0.0.4, the subnet mask is 255.0.0, and the default gateway as 10.0.0.1. So this is what we get. Then it gives the particular information about the that particular PC. So that's all for this particular session. Thanks for watching. I have shared the file in the description, the PDF file or the Word file.